Yeah. Niggas wanna talk about this rap shit. Niggas wanna talk about this money. About these cars. These homes. These labels. Clothes, sneakers. Big money shit. And everybody trying to get rich. And get rich, nigga. Fuck. Some rap pioneers beat them crackheads. When they speak, usually missing teeth. Silver chain with a silver piece. Niggas your grandfather age. They pants still hanging down their leg. Talking about they ain't paid. And they hate you cause they say you ain't paid dues. And we're stealing and robbing them. I feel it's a problem we gotta resolve. Hip hop been dead, we the reason it died. Wasn't Sylvia's fault or cause MC's skills are lost. It's cause we can't see ourselves as a boss. Deep rooted through slavery, self-hatred, the Jewish stick together, friends in high places. We on some low-level shit. We don't want niggas to ever win. See, everybody got a label. Everybody's a rapper, but few flow fatal. It's fucked up. It all started from two turntables. When they crown you and you rise up to your position, carry on tradition. When they knight you and you go to fight, go to war, don't petition. Carry on tradition. Carry on tradition. Carry on tradition. Carry on tradition. When you rap what we rap, you carry on tradition. Now some of these new rappers got their caps flipped backwards with their fingers intertwined in some gang sign madness. I got an exam, let's see if y'all pass it. Let's see who can quote a Daddy Kane line the fastest. Some of you new rappers, I don't understand your code. You have your man shoot you like in that Soprano episode. Do anything to get in the game. Mixtapes, you spit hate against bosses. Hungry fucks are marvelous. You should be tossed in a pit full of unfortunate vocalists. Niggas, I could've wrote your shit. I had off time, was bored with this, I could've made my double LP just by sampling different parts of Nautilus. Still came 5 on the charts with 0 audience. The lane was open.